Good morning, Christian Life Center. I hope you're having a great week. This Sunday is Palm Sunday, and we're going to share a powerful message with you about our responsibilities as we prepare our lives for the return of Jesus Christ. Palm Sunday, of course, is the beginning of Passion Week, and Easter Sunday follows that. And so I encourage you to mark it on your calendar, be here Sunday for Palm Sunday services, and hear what the Lord has to say to you. God bless. See you Sunday.